like pump up the crowd and just drop the gate. Like I wasn't watching, and all of a sudden, like I'm just like I'm shooting the crowd, and all of a sudden, just like I'm like, okay, cool, nice. Well, yeah. What is this? Before the start of the next moto, who you got? Wait, I'm gonna post this later, so that didn't make a whole lot of sense. Just watch the races. One more moto to go here in qualifying day. Not another not so great moto from the Canadians, unfortunately. Ryan McDowell looks like he went down early, but ended up finishing the race strong every lap, so good on him. That's awesome to see. Not the result, obviously, but just his stick-to-itiveness to finish off. RJ Hampshire, solid ride. And if I'm not mistaken, it was Langenfelder as well as the Frenchman, Vial, who was out front styling and making it look easy. So, yeah, one more moto. Here we go.
To give you guys a look at what the track is like right now, it's pretty dry, but there is moisture underneath it. This is the last corner before they head into pit lane. And come down this grapevine hill.
Motocross nations, baby. Catch fever. What were they up to? Left on this card. I'm not doing 30 minutes of video today. So. 30 minutes. Yeah. Last moto. Time to get wild.
soyez pas étonné que l'on fait ces dernières courses. Il y a les deux meilleures catégories. Il y a que les 450 en piste. Il n'y a pas de 2,5. Il y a que les 450 et les 350.
Well, what can I say? Motocross Destinations 2023 was very enjoyable. It's now in the rearview mirror, done and dusted. Unbelievable race. Congratulations to Team France. They absolutely crushed it all weekend long, especially today. The Americans, obviously not the result they wanted, but with the preparation they had and coming and confirming the team so late, they still did their country proud. The racing was awesome, the track was amazing, and hell, I had myself an amazing time. I hope you guys enjoyed following along with me. This has been so much fun. I want to make more content like this. Leave a like, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you never miss a single episode or any of the videos I put out. Thanks for watching. I truly do appreciate it. Take care.